Welcome on in, everybody. Welcome back to the YouTube page. Fuzzbear 15 here with you. So our next playthrough will be NCAA Football 2002. It'll be a little bit different than the Wisconsin dynasties that I took in NCAA 2000 and 2001. The way this will work is a worst to first edition. Now, the coach that I will be of is Kent State. Kent State is one of the lowest rated teams on this platform in Division 1 Single A, also known as the FBS today. So they were with Buffalo as one of the worst rated teams. So we will take over them to go from worst to first. A little background on Kent State was prior to this. They, in 2000, went 1-10 in the MAC. So they rightfully deserve being one of the lowest rated teams. In 2001, they actually went 6-5. So they were actually a much better team. They actually went on a 5-game turnaround to have a winning season. So we're going to hope to have that same success. We'll see if we can. I'm hoping that we can get the most out of the squad. Our first game will be against the Iowa Hawkeyes out of the Big Ten. So we got a big test right away in Iowa City.
This game is the very first game I ever had for the PS2, so it'll be a lot of fun to see. I'll give like halftime updates because the announcing in this game is actually quite good, so I don't have to really go play-by-play with you guys.
So it'll be a lot of fun, so I'm going to really enjoy doing this.
I also have ideas of doing it for NCAA 2003 with the worst of first edition, and in 2004 I think I'll do a little bit of a different sequence. My other playthroughs for YouTube at this point will be MVP Baseball 2004 at a later date, Madden 98, 99, and then NFL Game Day 99, and then we can go from there. But without further ado, let's go into the games against Iowa. And maybe we'll get another game afterward.
If not, then we'll just do Iowa right away.
And we'll see how we fare against Big Ten.
Good afternoon and welcome to today's big game. Iowa elects to play offense first. Number 97 to kick off. Number 1 and number 3 deep to receive. Kickoff return 27 yards by number 1. First and 10 at the 23-yard line. Hot. gain of 18 yards for number 46. First and 10 at the 42-yard line. Number 35 makes the catch. A gain of 3 on the play. Second and 6 at the 46-yard line. Third and 6 at the 46-yard line. And 10 at the 46-yard line. Number 26 is stopped for no gain. Second and 9 at the 46-yard line. Third and 9 at the 46-yard line. Number 16 completes the pass to number 12 for a 33-yard gain. First and 10 at the 12-yard line. Run by number 26 for a gain of 5 yards. Second and 4 at the 7-yard line. Number 8 runs to the 3-yard line. A gain of 3 on the play. Third and inches at the 3-yard line. Touchdown. The kick is good. Number 97 to kick off. Number 1 and number 3 back to receive. Kickoff return 17 yards by number 3. First and 10 at the 23-yard line. 46 for a short gain. Second and eight at the 25-yard line. Number 46 is stopped for no gain. Seven at the 26-yard line. Gain of 35 yards for number 46. First and 10 at the 40-yard line. Gain of 7 yards for number 46. Second and 2 at the 33-yard line. Quarterback sacked by number 65. Loss of 6 yards on the play. Third and 8 at the 39-yard line. First and 10 at the 21-yard line. Run by number 26 for a gain of 6 yards. At the end of the first quarter, the score is Kent 7, Iowa nothing. Three at the 27-yard line. Short gain by number 8. Third and 2 at the 28-yard line. Number 12 with the catch. A gain of 50 on the play. First and 10 at the 22-yard line. Number 26 runs for a gain of 4 yards. Second and 5 at the 18-yard line. Number 26 is stopped for no gain on the play. Third and 6 at the 18-yard line. Number 16 completes the pass to number 3 for a 5-yard gain. Fourth and short at the 12-yard line. Run by number 16 for a gain of 7 yards for a first down. First and goal at the 5-yard line. Pass complete to number 86 for a gain of 2 yards. Second and goal at the 2-yard line. Number 26 runs to the 3-yard line for a loss of 1 yard. The kick is good. The kickoff is down for a touchback. First and 10 at the 21-yard line. Second and 10 at the 21-yard line. Third and 10 at the 21-yard line. Quarterback sacked by number 2. Loss of 9 yards on the play. Fair catch made by number 3. First and 10 at the 50-yard line. Number 26 runs to the 49-yard line for a loss of a yard. first and 10 at the 40-yard line. Second and 10 at the 40-yard line. Third and 10 at the 40-yard line. Timeout, Iowa. They have two remaining. First and 10 at the 44-yard line. Complete to number 9 for a gain of 17 yards. First and 10 at the 26-yard line. Timeout, Iowa. They have one remaining. The pass to number 9 for a 24-yard gain. First and goal at the 6-yard line. Pass is broken up by number 10. Second and goal at the 6-yard line. Number 4 throws complete to number 46 for a 1-yard gain. Third and goal at the 6-yard line. Touchdown! The kick is good. Number 95 to kick off. Number 24 and number 26 deep to receive. Returned 17 yards by number 24. First and 10 at the 19-yard line. Second and 4 at the 24-yard line. Run by number 26 for a gain of 9 yards. That's the end of the first half with the score, Kent 14, Iowa 7.
About as good a first half as we can play. Iowa's got a lot of team speed, so they're going to be difficult to beat here in the second half. The good thing is we get the ball in the second half. I thought we did really well minus the turnover. I'm glad we got the first drive on there on Iowa's side as a turnover. So we'll be really good, I think, going forward as the rest of the season plays along. But this first game is going to be really hard to beat Iowa. But we're playing well. I'm glad with our quarterback's play. I'm glad he's finding the receivers. Our running game hasn't shown up too much, but I'm hoping we can at least keep making them respect the run. Who knows? Maybe we could pull off a surprise. I want to get us a quick score in this first half or in the first drive of the second half, and then we can go from there. But as I said, I'm not going to really commentate too much because the commentary is already there and it's good. I believe this might be the same guy that did the NFL Game Day 98 stuff. If not, someone can correct me. It's no problem. But let's hope the second half goes as well as the first half.
First and 10 at the 20-yard line. First and 10 at the 39-yard line. That's a 5-yard penalty. Number 8 is stopped for no gain on the play. Quarterback sacked by number 20. Loss of 5 yards on the play. Gain of 2 yards for number 26. Thank you. First and 10 at the 45-yard line. Number 4 completes the pass to number 3 for an 8-yard gain. Second and 1 at the 37-yard line. Pass complete to number 35 for a gain of 13 yards. First and 10 at the 24-yard line. Complete to number 3 for a gain of 5 yards. Second and 4 at the 18-yard line. Number 4 runs to the 21-yard line for a loss of 3 yards. Third and 7 at the 21-yard line. Number 4 throws complete to number 46 for a 17-yard gain. First and goal at the 4-yard line. Touchdown! First and 10 at the 32-yard line. Gain of 18 yards for number 24. First and 10 at the 50-yard line. Number five with the catch. A gain of six on the play. Second and three at the 43-yard line. Number eight runs to the 40-yard line. A gain of three on the play. Third and short at the 40-yard line. Gain of 3 yards for number 16. First and 10 at the 36-yard line. Number 16 throws complete to number 3. A gain of 4 on the play. That's the end of the third quarter with the score tied at 14. Second and five at the 32-yard line. Gain of 28 yards for number 24. First and goal at the 13-yard line. Touchdown. The kickoff is down for a touchback. First and 10 at the 21-yard line. Pass complete to number 46 for a short gain. Second and 7 at the 23-yard line. Number 4 runs to the 27-yard line for a loss of 4 yards. First and 10 at the 27-yard line. second and 10 at the 27-yard line. Run by number 24 for a gain of 9 yards. Third and short at the 17-yard line. Number 24 runs to the 16-yard line. A gain of 1 on the play. First and 10 at the 16-yard line. Personal foul, illegal block, offense. It's a 15-yard penalty. First and long at the 37-yard line. Short gain by number 24. Second and long at the 34-yard line. Pass is broken up by number 17. Third and long at the 34-yard line. Number 16 throws complete to number 12 for an 8-yard gain. Timeout, Kent. They have two remaining. Number 39 in to attempt the field goal. The kick is good. The kickoff is down for a touchback. First and 10 at the 21-yard line. second and 10 at the 21-yard line. Pass complete to number three for 3 yards. Third and six at the 24-yard line. Number four throws complete to number 46 for a 4-yard gain. Fourth and one at the 29-yard line. Turnover on downs. First and 10 at the 28-yard line. Timeout, Iowa. They have two remaining. Second and three at the 22-yard line. Timeout, Iowa. They have one remaining. First and 10 at the 17-yard line. Timeout, Iowa. They have none remaining. Second and inches at the 7-yard line. Number 16 is stopped for no gain on the play. First and goal at the 6-yard line.
There you have it, guys. We are going to upset Iowa. This was a interesting game. When my first running back fumbled the football, I was like, okay, fine. First fumble, we'll give him our chance. Then when he did on the kickoff, I was like, we got to get him out of there. I don't know why the game put him as a running back to begin with, but boy, was I glad we made
second
that change.
Second and goal at the 9-yard line.
I apologize. After he fumbled the one time and when I recovered, I actually had to go blow my nose, so I didn't even get to see the other turnover. That's what got me the delay of game, but I'm so glad that this team rebounded from that. Holy cow.
Iowa,
I was sweating that one out, guys. I have no problem telling you that. We just beat Iowa in Iowa City, so that's a big win for us. Now we get to face 1AA, I believe it's East or West or whatever, some 1AA team. So that'll be a lot of fun. We're 1-0 to start the year. I didn't think going into it I could have done that. We do have some problems defensively. We could not keep up with their running back. I don't know why they didn't run the ball more. Maybe when they were behind, they kind of abandoned the run, but I thought when they were tied, they could have just kept running. We couldn't stop their running back at all. So a little surprised the AI didn't do that a lot more, but man, oh man, Kent State, buddy, Kent State, the worst rated team on this game, and we win in Iowa City. Obviously, you guys can tell they did update the graphics in later games from this one because it's not technically, per se, the layout of Kinnick Stadium, but holy cow, 24-14. We go on the road, get a big win. We have our running back, actually now our number one running back. I think we can get a lot of big things about him going forward. So I was pleased with our quarterback. I was pleased
for the most part, our wide receivers, most of them did pretty well, minus the interceptions. But that was just because guys were colliding with each other. So maybe I got to call different plays to get them away from each other and have them cross each other over all the time. But a lot of things to pick up on. This is only game one of this season, but I'm really happy with the squad after one game. Hopefully we can do some things going forward. The MAC is up for grabs. I hope we can win that. But we'll see. 24-14, though, a very solid effort and a good first win.